British Petroleum and five U.S. Gulf Coast states have announced a record $18.7 billion settlement that resolves years of legal fighting over the environmental and economic damage done by the energy giant's oil spill into the Gulf of Mexico in 2010. The settlement, if accepted by a federal judge, would end a long battle between BP and the U.S. government over the Clean Water Act penalties after a judge ruled that the company was grossly negligent in the nearly 134 million gallon spill.